Like I said, see, what he and the Republicans want to do is they want to return us to pre-New Deal America, which most people are too young to remember and didn't pay attention in history of what that America was actually like. In that time period, the government really didn't do much of anything, to be honest. There was no public education. Yeah, there was no public education, anything like that. No Social Security. It's kind of odd hours. It's going to be dark here soon. I'm heading back home. I just do a little cruise around, that's all. Anyway, we'll see by the polls next day or two whether how smart the American people really are by how they react. Thank you. I don't know. We'll have to see. I'm getting mixed messages from people. It's like one person told me today, yeah, he did better in the debates, but he lied. You know, and changed his entire strategy from his campaign strategy and what he's been saying. So, you know. Who cares if he did a great job if he lies? This is an old hotel called the Vagabond. See here? It's deserted now, but it used to be a right big hotel. But, let's see, I don't know what was up with Obama last night. He seemed distracted somehow. Who knows? He's president, though. I mean, who knows? He might know things we don't know. He might know that Israel's going to attack Iran this Saturday or some other stuff we don't know about that he just learned about. Yeah, an old hotel. As for me, I just hope my fellow Americans are smart enough to realize that what Romney's selling ain't gonna taste good. Those are actually very good, Tinker. Oh, Red Dog, you don't hate anybody. Thank you.